Osweiler taking the opening kickoff from his own 25-yard line for an Oilers touchdown.
Complete. didn't.
Up the middle, the number 32 for the Bobcat. Walt Whitman.
We ain't got 14 points.
Sure, we're fumbling the ball. Recovered by the Oilers.
Ball handed up the middle.
number 32, Wall Richmond, carrying the ball. Gain of a couple yards. Brought down by the middle of the Boiler defensive line.
There's that one, bro.
Pass is complete.
No, as before Tuesday. That one.
Pass is complete to number 32.
And he's out there to bust every single one of them.
Well, these two sit here and play with themselves.
This damn thing ain't sitting level at all.
First down and one. Schiller's pass. Schiller keeping the ball, going over to the right side of the line. Stop in the middle of the order line.
Mine's so big they can't freeze off. In a billion years. It's not longer.
Silly flag. Number 60, Bo Dickey on the blitz, getting Darren Schiller in the backfield for a loss.
Ruth, and Lisa, fucker.
Silly flag. Schiller's pass incomplete. Penalty flag on the play. Schiller keeps the ball. Going up the middle, stopped by number 83, Jeff Erdahl, for the Oilers.
Find out. You know what? Then we can go around for games doing this shit.
The weather handing the ball to number 20, Steve Van Norman, going over the right side.
Lost the fucking ball again.
Brought down over there by number 27 for the Bobcats. Number 21, Skip Kirk, around left side, up near a first down. It is. Side, losing the ball. Deadwater handing off to Skip Kirk over the left side. Gain of about five. Brought down over there by number 17, Schiller.
I need one of them tall stools out here.
Deadwater keeping the ball is stopped for a loss. Number 25 for the Bobcats. Pitches to Van Norman, his pass complete. To number 80, Russell Kilt. Good for a first down. Is bobbled but completed by number 20, Steve Van. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Bobcats.
Bring the hoe back.
Schiller's pass intended for number 32.
My nuts off. Well, they don't fuck around, do they? You get right down on it. Zoom.
Head up on the left side. Schiller's pass over the middle.
What the fuck am I following the ball? Offsides.
Motion along the line of... For the Bobcats by number 35, Jimmy Kelly.
Zoom!
One minute left.
1:56.
Schiller screen pass is complete.
Yeah, yeah, goes back. There it goes, right over there. Following him down the field. Zoom!
Looks like you're complete. From number
30. Zoom!
Schiller handing the ball up the middle.
Killer.
For a Bobcat first down, calls timeout. Stop.
We may make it.
All right. 58, 57, 56.
Screen pass.
Don't
complete to number
time.
35, Jimmy Kelly.
Click. You get the ball. There it goes right there.
Schiller's
right
pass
there.
Is complete to number 32 for the Bobcat. And Walt Richmond. Good for a Bobcat first down. Schiller's pass is complete.
Right behind
for a touchdown.
The telephone pole again.
Oh. Richmond rolling, or Schiller, rather, rolling around his left side.
Schiller fucked up.
Missed him barely.
Offside kick by the Bobcats,
oh,
recovered by the Oilers.
That time. I thought it was going right in the hell over there.
Redo.
Your own yard line there. There it goes, there it goes, I got a ball on it now, here it goes,
oh, yes, there it is, I got it,
oh, I'm using the wrong one, I didn't even get to zoom that time.
Pass is incomplete.
Oh, shit, I didn't even
find it. For 83.
Let me know who's got it. Who got it? Number 11's got it. Here it comes. Here it comes, right there it is, where'd it go? Oh! Yes, of course. Of course, we got it.
Recovered by the Oilers. Deadwater's pass is intercepted by.
Flatten that mother.
Still over there.
Penalty flag. Pass is complete to number 25, brought down by Bo Dickey. Schiller. Richmond's punt coming to the near side. Van Norman takes the ball. Brought down after about a 5-yard return. Number. Pitches to number 20, Steve Van Norman, going over the right side. picking up about 5 yards. Dillweiler's pass intended for 83 Jeff Erdahl's picked off by number 32, Walt Richmond.
Zoom!
Joe's pass is complete. Schiller on the sneak.
Zoom.
Little or no gain. Stopped by the middle of the Oilers defense. Schiller being run down by number 83, Jeff Erdahl for the Oilers. The pitch to Richmond, his pass downfield, incomplete.
Know what we didn't do? We're looking for girls.
Intended for number 30. Flag on the play.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Run out of bounds on the far side by number 63.
Whoops, wrong way.
Van Norman taking the ball up the middle. We have penalty flags. Deadwater keeping the ball on the option, taking it over the left side. Stopped after a short gain.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Ball's given up the middle, number 31, Lloyd Steele. Appears to have an Oiler first down. Ball once again given up the middle to the fullback, number 31, Lloyd Steele.
Snap, there goes back to Detweiler.
Detweiler keeping the ball, going around the left side. Run out of bounds on the Bobcat 45. Quick pass. Schiller's dropped for loss. Schiller's pass is intercepted.
Woohoo!
Steve Van Norman over the left side.
Who's with him?
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
I don't think there's anything in this world as big as him. Getting ready. He's got the ball, 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 ball. He's got the ball. There it goes, there it goes, there it goes. Hey! Right behind the freaking telephone pole again. Thank you.
record those guys there.
Is that what he wanted?
He said just to record a little after the game. Just a little. All right, should I shut this button off?